Good morning, students. Next part is that is how we can connect Python with MySQL through a program. First of all, we have to import MySQL.connector. It is a library or package which is used to connect MySQL with Python. Then MyDB is equals to MySQL.connector.connect. After that, we have to specify host, that is localhost, user, root, and the password. The password is that password that we use when we open the MySQL. Means it will provide the connectivity between Python and MySQL. After that, we have to create a cursor. My cursor is equals to mydb.cursor, and then mycursor.execute create database LP7. Now we have to write SQL query in it. Create database LPS7. It will create a new database in MySQL with the name of LPS7. When the database will be created, it will show database created. Now we will execute it. File, save. We have saved with the name of m1.py, then run module. Now it will show database created. Means we have created a database. Now we will open the MySQL and check that the database created or not.